இப்பதான் இந்த நம்பர்ஸ் எல்லாத்தையும் நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போறோம், இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு மிக்சட் ஃபிராக்ஷனுக்கு சேஞ்ச் பண்ண போறோம். divisor okay la innoru thara nalla paathukonga 3 enna nammalkinga quotient 2 enna nammalkinga remainder 5 enna thama it's a divisor appa endha improper fraction kuduthalo neenga mixed fraction ku change panniduvingala onnume illa da amma first neenga enna pandreenga indha maadhiri division pandreenga divide pandreenga so divide panna kandipa nammalku enna kadaikum or quotient kadaikum or remainder kadaikum appadi thana da amma so the quotient quotient na enna da nammalkinga or whole number inga kuduthirukanga remainder enna da amma nammalku adu numerator numerator na inga ezhudanum upper part la ezhudanum so the 5 enna da nammalkinga it's a denominator so puriyudha ungalku understand aagudha amma so is there any confusion in it ya confusion irukka no so innoru example paakala madama so innoru example paatha you can easily understand this madama paakalama okay so appo enna question da ketirukanga convert 13 by 2 into mixed fraction so appo 13 by 2 endha type of fraction da idu endha type of fraction nalla paarenga the numerator is greater than the denominator appo endha type of fraction it's a very good improper fraction okayla so indha improper fraction edhukku change panna porom or mixed fraction edhukku change panna porom so pannalama so what is the first step enna pannanum divide pannanum okayla so appo divided enadhu divisor enadhu numerator ku pathinga so numerator is a dividend denominator is a divisor so appo that is a 2 ala divide panna porom so table solunga 2 table solunga enga answer mattum solunga amma quotient enna varanum very good 6 2 sa 12 so 13 in 12 subtract panna namakku enna thara amma sir 1 very good na mixed fraction change pannalama okay na amma mixed fraction change pannalama okay pa 6 da namakku enna inga quotient 1 enna namakku inga remainder so pona samaya miss solirpen quotient eppadi change aagum namakku the quotient eppadi pogum namakku or whole number ah change aagum quotient eppadi ma change aagum or whole number ah change aagum paathirukkomlaama okay and the whole number eppadi ezhudalam eppadi side la dhaan irukum okay la so the remainder remainder enna va change aagum very good numerator ah change aagum eppadi ma change aagum numerator appa numerator na engada ezhudanum very good upper part appa denominator enna da varum divisor the divisor na namakku enna va irukum denominator ah irukum okay la the 2 namakku enna dipa denominator so nalla kavanichukonga quotient vandu or whole number ah change a irukku remainder vandu numerator ah change a irukku and the divisor eppadi change a irukku denominator ah change a irukku okay la confuse aayiranga thirumbu oru thara kuda kavanichukku 6 அந்த 6 அந்த நமக்கு என்ன தரவாங்க ஹோல் நம்பர் 1 வந்து நியூமரேட்டர் 2 டினாமினேட்டர் சோ தட் ஃபிராக்ஷன் இஸ் 6 1/2 என்ன நம்ம ஃபிராக்ஷன் 6 1/2 கேங்களா சோ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஆகுதாடா ஓகே சோ இன் திஸ் வே only we convert improper fraction into mixed fraction ஓகேங்களா சோ இந்த மாதிரி தான் நாம பண்ணனும்